tons of personal protective equipment.
可以把这个呼出的口罩消毒完以后再去使用.
And in some cases, depending on the mask, some of these masks are very, very strong.
有些口罩是非常这个强壮的一些口罩.
Powerful, very strong material.
啊，非常这个好的一些材质，一些口罩.
They're able to sterilize the mask.
可以把这个口罩抽过以后，这个好材料的口罩抽过以后去刷新一下.
Up to 20 times. So that's, I guess, like every one masks.
有些口罩你可以去更新，你去消毒20次，就是相当于你又使用了20个口罩一个道理。
And so we worked on that as soon as I heard from Mike today. I got involved, and the FDA is now involved, and we're trying to get a fast approval for the sterilization of masks.
所以说，我和麦克副总统还有我们的 FDA， 我们都在去研究，然后尽快的让他们通过这个公司的审核，通过以后他们就可以去。
Would be a tremendous difference. Would be really helpful. Well, much of the research has to be done. We have a lot of research left to do. Obviously, this treatment on plasma has shown promising results in other countries. We're in communication with other countries. And first,
然后我们也在做很多研究，这个有关治疗方面，我们也别的国家看到的是效果，我们也跟他们保持沟通，也在去研究另外一个治疗方案 ，plasma。
Strong communications and they're very reliant on us. Just about all cases, we have the greatest people in the world. They're very, very.
然后别的国家也在跟我们去这个依靠我们的很多的这个研究，因为我们手上有全世界最棒的科学家和研究者。
Anxious to find out how we're doing on our different things, whether. It's a cure, or whether it's really anything having to do with getting people better.